Hello guys, welcome to my channel. ENTV Filmy. Salman Khan is having a major rib surgery and it has been affected to his lungs. His lungs got damaged. He was having a severe pain. He feels dizziness. Due to this, Salman Khan has been underwent an emergency operation. Even all the Bollywood celebs have been praying for Salman Khan. Even fans and citizens express their concern towards Salman Khan. Even a doctor expressed that because of 60 years of age, he is having a major complication. Before, Salman Khan has been underwent a heart attack, and this is a second time Salman Khan has been undergoing a major rib surgery. Even Salman Khan, after getting a sudden accident while shooting, even though due to work commitment, he continued to do shoot. And after that, the pain has become unbearable for him. So, he has been rushed to an Kukulamain hospital where he has been undergoing a rib surgery. Even Salman Khan, father Salim Khan, expressed the complication in surgery of Salman Khan as his surgery got failed, as they are planning to take and go Salman Khan to London to do further treatment of rib surgery. Even according to the source, it has been trending in the news. Not only the rib, Salman Khan have broken his leg and hand. So Salman Khan family urged for the fans to pray for his early recovery. Watch the complete video where Salman Khan is undergoing a major rib surgery. Watch the complete video, like, share and subscribe my channel.